many transformations. Which ones will make it to the finish line in blazing races?
Choose your blaze. Ice cream truck blaze versus front loader blaze. BakerBot Bonanza, go! Which blaze transformation will scoop up the most pastries and win the race? Front loader blaze can quickly scoop up lots of pastries. Ice cream truck blaze throws ice cream. Front loader blaze is moving those pastries. Front loader blaze wins!
Yeah! We turned me into a front loaded monster machine! Hop in, AJ. I'm ready to scoop up some snacks. I did it! Whew.
Wood chipper blaze versus magnet blaze. Level select. Funky forest. Go! Which blaze transformation will cut the logs and win the race? Magnet blaze can pull metal objects closer. Woodcutter Blaze can cut wood while he races. Woodcutter Blaze is leaving Magnet Blaze in the sawdust. Woodcutter Blaze wins! Welcome to another Axle City race! Who's going to win this round? Blaze, Crusher, or Starla? Go! Starla's not horsing around! But look! Here comes Blaze! He's blazing ahead of the competition!
So fast!
Look at him go!
Woo-hoo!
And don't forget Crusher!
I'm winning!
He really wants to win this race! Bumper to bumper! Whoa! Traffic jam! Starla isn't giving up yet! It's so close! There's just no stopping Starla! Look, Blaze made his way to the front. How did he do that? This race is so exciting. Yes, Blaze wins. Who will win this time? Stripes, Pickle, or Darrington? Go! And they're off.
That was amazing.
Here comes Stripes with cat-like reflexes. But Darrington is speeding up fast.
Woo-hoo!
Pickle passes ahead of the pack.
Woo-hoo!
Looks like there's no stopping him.
Look out!
And Darrington is close too.
Woo-hoo!
Showtime!
What stuntastic driving!
Woohoo! Nice!
This is really cool! Whoa!
Showtime!
Woohoo!
Yeah!
But Stripes comes out of nowhere! He's going to do it! Yes! Stripes wins!
That was amazing!
Final round! Who will win? Blaze, Zag, or Crusher? Go! Zag is off to a great start!
That fun! Woohoo!
Zag might have a chance! Crusher is driving well and catching up!
Ha! I don't need help!
Crusher might be headed for first place!
Yay!
Will he finally win this time? Blaze is setting the bar high with some stiff competition.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Zag might be headed for first place.
Coming through.
Oh, what a bump. Can he do it? Look at him go. Blaze wins. compactor blades versus bobsled blades. Level select. Polar bear pass. Go! Which Blaze transformation will skate on the ice and win the race? Bobsled Blaze can skate quickly on ice. Trash compactor Blaze crushes garbage with his big wheels. Bobsled Blaze is almost at the finish line. Bobsled Blaze wins!
We made it!
Choose your Blaze! Circus Cannon Blaze versus Mail Truck Blaze. Skunk Street! Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to deliver more packages and make it to the finish line first? Mail Truck Blaze delivers mail and packages super quickly. Circus Cannon Blaze, he's not delivering any packages. Mail Truck Blaze delivers the packages and makes it to the finish line first.
Mail Truck Blaze! I don't think so, little skunk.
Pizza Mobile Blaze versus Dinosaur Blaze. Level select, Rocky Dino Jungle. Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to make it through the rocky jungle and get to the finish line first? Dinosaur Blaze has horns and a strong tail he can smash rocks with. Pizza Mobile Blaze can cook yummy pizza on the go. Dinosaur Blaze wins! Great work!
Monster Machine!
Who's going to win this round? Blaze, Watts, or Stripes? No! Watts is racing ahead! She passes Starlet. Oh no! Now she's stuck behind Crusher. But there! She got around him! Look now! Stripes is gaining speed!
Wow!
That jump!
That was amazing!
Here comes Blaze! This race is close! Rawr! There goes Blaze, making his way to the front! It's looking like he can do it!
Woo-hoo!
This could be it! Yes! Blaze wins!
All right!
Who will win this time? Stripes? Starla or Crusher? Go!
Whee! Look at me go!
Nice driving! Is Crusher going to win?
See you later, Slowpokes!
But Stripes is speeding up fast! He rounds that corner like a pro!
You're gonna love this!
Starla gallops ahead of the pack! Looks like there's no stopping this cowgirl. Look at her go! But Stripes comes out of nowhere!
Woohoo! Yeah!
He's going to do it! Yes! Stripes wins!
Ah, that was amazing!
Final round, who will win? Blaze, Darrington, or Zag? Go! Zag is off to a great start. Watts and Stripes are getting in the way.
Woohoo!
Zag finds a way around.
That's fun.
Blaze is right behind Pickle.
Oh, yeah!
He makes it past.
So
and
fast.
Jumps.
Wow.
Darrington might have a chance. It's bumper to bumper. But he finds a way around.
Yay!
So close! Zag is soaring ahead! And a confetti blast from Darrington! But still, Zag wins! Snowcat Blaze versus Lifeguard Blaze!
Level select, Frosty Mountain. Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to race across the snow to the finish line? Snowcat Blaze has treads to drive over snow. Lifeguard Blaze is responsible and blows a whistle. Snowcat Blaze drives right through a snowstorm. Snowcat Blaze wins the race!
Monster Machine!
Choose your Blaze! Toothbrush Submarine Blaze versus Shark Blaze.
Toothbrush Beach! Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to brush the fishy's teeth and make it to the finish line first? Shark Blaze can swim really well, but doesn't have a toothbrush. He's no help with those fishy teeth. Toothbrush Submarine Blaze brushes the teeth and makes it to the finish line first.
Okay, little fish, say ah. There, all finished.
Now come on, little fishies. Let's show Dentist Brody your nice, clean teeth.
Race Car Blaze versus Big Rig Blaze.
Level select, Bighorn Pass. Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to carry the heavy Bighorns to the finish line first? Race Car Blaze is having trouble keeping up under all that weight. Big Rig Blaze carries the heavy Bighorns and wins the race. Sir Blaze versus Rocket Blaze. Level select, Rocky Peak. Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to reach the top of the mountain first? Rocket Blaze is rocketing ahead. He'll be to the finish line in no time. Sir Blaze isn't getting anywhere, but looks really cool with his sword. Rocket Blaze wins! Great work!
Combustion! We made it!
Who's going to win this round? Pickle,
Watts,
or Blaze? Go!
And they're off!
Watts is racing ahead! But look! Pickle is gaining speed!
Wow! Hooray!
There goes Blaze making his way to the front! It's looking like he can do it!
Yes! Blaze wins!
All right!
Race two, who will win this time? Darrington, Crusher, or Stripes? Go!
Crusher's first to lead.
But Darrington is speeding up fast. Look at them go. Stripes pounces ahead of the pack.
You're gonna love this.
Stripes wins.
Ah, that was amazing.
Final round. Who will win? Blaze, Starla, or Zeg? Go! Zeg is off to a great start.
Woohoo! That's fun!
But Blaze is speeding ahead. Starla isn't giving up yet. There's just no stopping Starla. Starla wins!
Choose your Blaze! Jackhammer Speedboat Blaze versus Sailboat Blaze.
Level select,
Blasterfish Bay.
Go!
Woo-hoo!
Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to break apart cannonballs and make it to the finish line first? Sailboat Blaze just sails along. Jackhammer Speedboat Blaze breaks apart the cannonballs and wins the race. Your Blaze, Blaster Jet Blaze versus Truckadactyl Blaze. Volcano Valley. Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to cool down the volcanoes and get to the finish line? Blaster Jet Blaze can fly and blast ice cold water. Truckadactyl Blaze is having trouble with those volcanoes. Blaster Jet Blaze is blazing ahead. Blaster Jet Blaze wins!
Yeah! Water blast!
Woo-hoo! Choose your Blaze!
Fishing Rod Blaze
versus
Wrecking Ball Crane Blaze! Level select!
Taco Desert.
Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to break apart the tacos and make it to the finish line first? Wrecking Ball Crane Blaze? He can break apart objects. Or Fishing Rod Blaze? He can pull with a lot of force. Wrecking Ball Crane Blaze makes it to the finish line. Who's going to win the race this round? Blaze, Pickle, or Zeg? Go! And they're off!
Wow!
Pickle is taking the lead!
Hooray!
Ooh, Zeg is gaining speed!
Woohoo! That's fun!
What a bump! Blaze is making his way to the front! He's blazing towards the finish line! Blaze wins!
All right!
Race two! Who do you think will win this time? Stripes, Crusher, or Watts? No! Crusher is first to lead! But Watts is catching up fast! Look at them go! Stripes comes out of nowhere!
You're gonna love this!
Stripes wins!
Ah, that was amazing!
Final round! Who will win? Blaze, Pickle, or Darrington? Go! Darrington is off to a great start!
Woohoo!
Blaze is speeding ahead! Pickle isn't giving up yet!
Wahoo!
Yeah!
But there's just no stopping Darrington!
Yeah!
Darrington wins!
Ta-da! Choose your Blaze! Dragon Blaze versus Falcon Blaze!
Level select!
Ice Volcanoes!
Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to melt the ice cubes and make it to the finish line first? Falcon Blaze uses his wings to fly! Dragon Blaze can fly too,
yeah.
But he can also breathe fire that's hot enough to melt ice! Falcon Blaze is off to a great start, but uh-oh! He's having trouble with those ice cubes! Dragon Blaze is melting through those ice cubes with no problem! Dragon Blaze wins the race!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! I'm a fire-breathing dragon monster machine!
Woohoo!
Dragon Fire! Yeah!
Woo!
Here's your Blaze. Power Shears Blaze versus Waffle Maker Blaze. Veggie Street, go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to cut up the veggies and get to the finish line? Power Shears Blaze? He can use his strong metal blades to chop vegetables. Or Waffle Maker Blaze? He can make yummy waffles. Power Shears Blaze is cutting through those veggies like it's almost dinner. Waffle Maker Blaze is ready for breakfast, but he's not getting past those veggies. Power Shears Blaze cuts the veggies and makes it to the finish line. Great work!
I'm a Power Shear Monster Machine.
One, two, three, four.
Yeah!
Way to chop those onions.
Choose your Blaze. Continuous Miner Machine Blaze versus Pogo Snowmobile Blaze. Level select. Cotton Candy Factory.
Go!
Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to dig a tunnel through the cotton candy and make it to the finish line first? Continuous Miner Machine Blaze can dig a tunnel through anything. Pogo Snowmobile Blaze uses a spring to hop like a pogo stick. Continuous Miner Machine Blaze is digging a tunnel through the cotton candy. Uh-oh, Pogo Snowmobile Blaze is hopping around, but can't tunnel through the cotton candy. Continuous Miner Machine Blaze makes it to the finish line. Great work.
I'm a Continuous Miner Monster Machine.
It's working, Blaze! We're making the tunnel through the cotton candy!
Yeah!
Who do you think's gonna win this race? Blaze, Crusher, or Starla?
Go!
Look at Blaze go! Crusher is taking the lead! Looks like Watt is getting in on the action! Now Starla is galloping ahead! Here comes Blaze, racing towards the finish line! Blaze wins!
All right!
Who is going to win this time? Stripes, Pickle, or Zeg? And they're off! Zeg is off to a quick start! But Pickle is catching up! Stripes cuts in close! Ooh! Zeg comes out of nowhere! Zeg wins!
Coming through!
Final round! Who will win? Watts, Blaze, or Darrington? Darrington is off to a stuntastic start, but Blaze is speeding ahead. Ooh, Zeg is falling behind. Here comes Watts out of nowhere. Watts wins!
Yeah!
Choose your Blaze. Robo Racer Blaze versus Steam Engine Blaze. Level select. Crystal Cave. Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will make it to the end of the Crystal Cave first? Robot Racer Blaze uses robot power to drive through caves. Steam Engine Blaze uses his steam engine to ride on train tracks. Robot Racer Blaze is off to a great start. Steam Engine Blaze looks like he's on the wrong track. Robo Racer Blaze wins! Great work! Choose your Blaze, Sandrail Blaze versus Bulldozer Blaze. Level select, Sand Dunes, go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to drive through the sand and reach the finish line first? Sandrail Blaze uses his paddle tires to drive on sand. Bulldozer Blaze uses his pushing blade to move heavy things. Bulldozer Blaze is just pushing the sand around. Is that a sandcastle? Sandrail Blaze wins!
I'm a Sandrail Monster! Monster Machine!
Blazing Amazing! Hooray! You're driving on the sand! Go get him, Sandhill Blaze!
Woohoo!
Choose your blaze! Police Car Blaze versus Icebreaker Ship Blaze! Glacier Pass! Go! Which blaze transformation do you think will be able to make it past the ice and to the finish line? Police Car Blaze uses his light and siren to help people in need. Icebreaker Ship Blaze can float on water and break ice with his hull. Police Car Blaze is doing a good job flashing his lights, but not making any progress in the race. Icebreaker Ship Blaze wins.
This big wall of ice is blocking the way.
To smash through it, we've got to speed up to get more momentum.
Momentum!
Yay! You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.